You, obviously, actor, a boxer, you worked at a call center? Is this an early job? What was your call center job?
I worked for a telco, so like a, what are they here, like?
Telecommunication companies?
Like, no, like, yeah, like, whatever. I don't want to say one in particular and then get
Sprint?
In trouble.
You want to say Sprint?
Let's say Sprint.
Okay.
I didn't want to be the one to say it, but clearly it was Sprint. So, isn't that a slow network? No, I'm just kidding. So I would call up and say, hi, this is Ruby from, you know, whatever, Sprint. And then I kept getting promoted. I have no idea why. And I ended up being the team leader. I had a whole team that I was managing.
That's great.
It was amazing. And I was also auditioning for jobs. I was working in a bar and I was going to acting school. And I had auditioned for MTV at this point. And I got like an escalation when somebody makes a complaint and they say, can I speak to your team leader? And they hadn't been very nice to the guy on my team, and they got through to me, and this business guy, he had like, I don't know, 20 accounts, he wanted all these discounts, and I was like looking at the account saying, no, you've actually asked for this every month for the last 5 years.
Yeah.
I'm not giving you 45 cents back. Like, you're
right. Enough. Shutting him
enough
down.
With the credits.
You're a team leader, you have a line,
and
you were not willing to cross.
He was pretty mean to my guy, and there was a note on there saying from wherever else they called, do not give this guy any more credit. He calls for credit every month. And he said, you're never going to get anywhere. You're just a call center operator. I feel very sorry for you. Enjoy making, you know, $4 an hour or whatever he was saying to me. And then I got this call and I was like, all right, please hold. And then I picked up and it was MTV saying I'd gotten the job to be like a VJ and go to a... It was wild. And they wanted me to move to Sydney.
Sure.
And at that point, you know, like living at home with my mom and working those jobs to go to Sydney was like going to Hollywood. So I was like, yes, that would be amazing. Thank you very much. And I was still in like call center mode. So like, thank you so much for your call. I'll be thrilled to join you in that new position on Friday. Bye. Thank you. And then I got back on the phone to him and he was still like yapping on about how I'd never be anything. And I like took the end of the call and said goodbye and then picked up the next call. And my big boss was like, what are you still doing here? And like, did you not just get a job from MTV because everyone, you know, knew about it? And I was like, yeah, I did, but I'm supposed to work till 6. And they were like, go.
Yeah.
Go, be free.
Like, I am a team leader.
Yeah.
I'm going to stay till my shift is over.
Yeah, and I was like, there's no cinematic moment. Like, I'm not going to go, you're right. And like, run. I have nowhere to go. I have work till 6. Like, I don't have, like, I'm not going to, I'll go sit downstairs and have a coffee.
Yeah.
And then you'll all see me at 6 when you finish. Like, I'm not going there now.
Well, I'm glad you finished your shift, and I'm glad everything else worked out as well. And thank you so much for being here. It's
thank
really
you.
A delight to meet you. Ruby Rosen!